just to be clear, I'm a red wine drinker.
That's fine.
Okay, cool. But, I only drink red wine.
Okay.
And up until last night, I was under the impression that you too only drank red wine. But I guess I was wrong.
I see where you're going with this. I do drink red wine. But I also drink white wine.
Oh.
And I've been known to sample the occasional rosé. And a couple summers back, I tried a Merlot that used to be a Chardonnay, which got a bit complicated.
Okay, yeah, so you're just really open to all wines.
I like the wine and not the label. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
This is just very new to me, so as long as you didn't roll over and cry yourself to sleep with regret, then we're good, right?
No, 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 I absolutely did that. Just wept for hours in the dark. I say we go with this one, it's the biggest.